Okay, Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
Bismillahir Rahmanir
Rahim. So I'm reading. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
At-Tawheed.
At-Tawheed.
So, this is directing all acts of worship to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, At-Tawheed, right?
At-Tawheed.
And that is what is known as Al-Aqeedah As-Sahihah, yani the correct creed of belief. At-Tawheed, right? So the question today is
su'alun.
Okay. Limada khalaqana Allah?
Limada khalaqana Allah?
Limada khalaqana?
Khalaqana Allah.
Limada khalaqana Allah?
Limada khalaqana Allah?
Limada means why, for what reason, for what purpose, right? What is the objective of our existence? لِمَاذَا خَلَقَنَا اللَّهُ
لِمَاذَا خَلَقَنَا اللَّهُ
Why did Allah create us?
Why did Allah create us?
Can we read that alone? يعني this one alone. لِمَاذَا
لِمَاذَا خَلَقَنَا اللَّهُ
لِمَاذَا
خَلَقَنَا اللَّهُ
خَلَقَ
خَلَقَ
خَلَقَنَا اللَّهُ
خَلَقَنَا اللَّهُ
خَلَقَنَا اللَّهُ
خلقنا الله
لماذا خلقنا الله
لماذا خلقنا الله
Why did Allah سبحانه وتعالى create us
Why did Allah سبحانه وتعالى create us
Are we good
Yeah
Why did Allah سبحانه وتعالى create us So I want you to do this لماذا خلقنا الله I want you to write this جواب in here I want you to write Jawabun. Some of you will read that later. So you say Jawabun. So this is At-Tawheed, right? So Jawabun here, you say. لماذا خلقنا الله to say wait a second لماذا خلقنا الله to say جواب لماذا خلقنا لنعبد لنعبده وحده We say لِمَاذَا خَلَقَنَا اللَّهُ and this is the جواب. And we say بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
لِمَاذَا خَلَقَنَا اللَّهُ
لِمَاذَا خَلَقَنَا اللَّهُ
Why did Allah create us?
Why did Allah create us?
جوابٌ خلقنا لنعبده وحده
خلقنا لنعبده وعده
خلقنا لنعبده وحده
لنعبده وعده
He created us to worship him alone.
He created us to worship Allah.
He created us to worship him and to direct all acts of worship to him. Without ascribing partners to him, right?